pass without in some measure thanking you for lending of that which you told tell mother I'll be there. I listened with great interest to Dr. Torrey's address on what shall it profit to them if he gave the whole world, and in some degree it was that I was not going straight. But when you done that deal, I was struck at once, and immediately I came right along back to my apartment. I confess, could not sleep at all. Just as the dawn was breaking, I returned to the great shepherd's fold. I have been away from home some time now, and had determined to go home tomorrow, Saturday, and see my mother and tell her the good news. I received this fold this morning, and my heart is almost broken, for I am too late. God help me and bless your grand word. Mother died this morning at 8 o'clock. I believe that old